Alright, sorry for the delay. We are back. Had some issues there. What else is new, right? Anyway, we're gonna play some Sonic Forces. Start a new game here. And just kinda play our way through. Have a good time.
Sonic, how I hate him. And all of that loathing has been focused into this invincible instrument of destruction. Every defeat, every humiliation at the Hedgehog's hands will be returned a thousandfold by my unstoppable creation. This is my dream come true. With this invention, I can expand the Eggman Empire across the globe and conquer the world!
The boss means business this time.
Oh, here we go. First level.
Sonic, Eggman's forces are surging into the city. We need you here now.
Hold on, Tails. I'm on my way.
Okay, the wisps let you boost.
Pick things up a notch.
Destroying enemies gives you more boost. Yeah, I know. We have to jump. Or we'll break Knuckles, we break Sonic's legs. Totally missed that. Thing. Man, I'm not gonna try to collect thing. All those all red kinds of things. Show up things. I just don't care enough. Be a chore. What? Stuff like. It sounds like stuff falling or something. I don't know if that came through the mic or not, but. Kick these out of here. Bam.
There's sand everywhere. Green Hill's looking a lot more like Sand Hill right now.
I actually used a clip of that for my Green Hill Zone deep dive video.
Yeah, this place is a wreck. Thanks, Eggman. One of my favorite spots is all ruined. This is it for Green Hill, so the city must be close. Let's get ready for some action.
There we go.
How I roll. Okay, let's finish this, Eggman.
It will be your finish, Sonic. Behold the power of my ultimate masterpiece.
Shadow, it's you? Zavok? Metal? Chaos?
Is faster than Sonic. No, wait, it's something else. Gotta scan him and figure this out.
What are you? How are you doing?
Oh, nice.
Tails, I need to know what's going on with this guy.
I'm trying, Sonic, but these readings are all messed up. They don't make any sense.
Go! Running out of time here, Tails! Go!
Sonic got knocked out. Where am I yet?
Sonic! Yep.
Seems like that was too easy. Like, Sonic really just got destroyed there. It's like, what? I don't know.
Eggman's army is unstoppable. Without Sonic, the people are losing hope and giving in to despair.
Despair is a luxury we don't have.
I still dream that Sonic is with us. Do you think he might be?
I'm an optimist, but I'm also a realist. Sonic is gone, Amy, and Tails has just lost it. If we're going to win, we have to do it without them.
Silver's right. We've been hoping for a miracle these past 6 months, but I'm afraid we have to make our own miracle.
Eggman's army has everyone terrified. If we want the people to rally, we have to show them that strength doesn't just come from numbers.
Not everyone is terrified. Isn't a new recruit joining us today?
Yes, a survivor from the city, right?
I'm accessing the file now.
Oh boy! Create your own personal avatar with the character creator. Okay. Alright, we're gonna make it a male. I could be a... That's a dog? It does not look like a dog to me. We start with some rings after a knockout. Wolf. Oh, draws items toward you. Rabbit extends invincibility duration when hit. Bear. Blow away enemies when performing a wire attack. Cat holding this and rings after taking damage. Oh, that could be nice. Bird lets you double jump, and hedgehog drop rings remain longer after taking damage. Interesting. You know what? We're gonna go with bird. I like birds anyway. We'll go with that. What in the heck is that? Oh my god, what? I want him to look a little angry. Some dark blue eyes. Oh, what color should his skin be? Huh. Yellow pig actually doesn't look too bad with that, but... Do I get to change the color of his feathers? I don't know. I don't actually have the colors I prefer. We'll go with that. Okay, I can actually modify this. I kind of like the black. That's... We'll go with type 2. Victory pose. What? Okay, we'll go with that. Not a whole lot going on there, but...
Commander? Happy to see you're all still alive. Eggman's forces have chewed through our defenses at Green Hill. Resistance in the city is reporting that whatever it is that finished Sonic... Sorry, I'm still not used to saying that. Whatever it is has got them running in fear. All except for this brave kid, who survived the battle and made it here in one piece. Meet our newest recruit.
Doesn't look like much.
Neither do you, Charmy, but I still managed to find a use for your pointy butt. Here, kid, take this. We're depending on you. Okay, let's get
here,
going,
kid.
Everybody.
Here's a gun.
Gonna save itself. Right.
Yeah. Here's a gun. What could? Yeah. Go have some fun. Team Sonic. Yay! We held like nothing. Ooh. It's like the stage play a little map. Okay. Oh man, spaceport. You can now play as Shadow the Hedgehog. You can now play as Super Sonic.
I just received some incredible news. Sonic is alive!
No way. That's excellent.
What? Oh, thank goodness! I knew it!
He's captured in the orbiting prison. My spy there says he's in a solitary confinement cell, and they've been torturing him for months.
That's horrible! We have to rescue him!
plan's already happening, Amy. I've got a squad on the way to the spaceport and the chemical plant to borrow a shuttle. Come on, guys. Who's up for an old-school style jailbreak?
Let's do it. Heck is rental avatar. Huh. Nah, I don't want to use a rental. I want to use my own guy.
SBO here. My team's engaging.
I'm liking this music so far.
I think we can hold them off for now.
Alright, press A while jumping to perform a wire attack.
No, wait, watch out! The masked one's here. The monster that took down Sonic. Stay focused, Rookie! We're off to find a shuttle!
Okay. Right trigger to unleash the wrist weapon. Oh, God! Okay! Dude, that flamethrower is pretty BA. Dang. Fire the grappling hook on. Whoops. Guiding rails. Okay. Oh, cool. Oh, that used all my ammo up. Uh-oh. Ooh. Pretty sweet.
Need a shuttle to get to Sonic in time.
All quiet at the launch pad for now.
But I gotta say, so far, I'm having fun. I get it. It might not be everyone's kind of game, but I don't see why we don't like this. A little different, but this is fun. People like Shadow the Hedgehog, he ran around with guns. It's like, you know, it's not quite the same as that game. Look at that. Got through the second level already. Looks like we got ads coming in here soon. We only got an A rank? Man, I'm bad at this game. Very bad at it. You can now use the Sega Pack costumes. I don't know what those are. Let's see here. We'll give it a minute here, and then, you know, Sonic t-shirts. There's a Sonic t-shirt. Alright, I'll take a look at some of the customization stuff there. Try changing your avatar's outfit. Alright. Need some clothes. He's kind of naked. Okay, so... Oh, wait. Oh, that's right. You get different weapons in this game. Okay. What in the heck? That could be okay, maybe. What the heck? Nah. Nah, I don't want to wear a COVID mask, thank you. Oh, you can have different gloves. I like the white gloves. You can have just... yeah. Let's get some blue shoes there. What is... huh. I... what is that? That's... oh, the... okay. Yeah, I'm not wearing the Sanic shirts. Yeah, and I don't really want to wear that Jester hat either. Oh, here we go. Repeat color. Oh, this is all this stuff. Okay, well, good enough. Alright. Break ends in about 10 seconds. Alright, cool. That worked out. So I think what we'll do next is we will hit up Ghost Town and see what we get here.
That should have done it. I couldn't figure it out for you, buddy. I'm sorry I wasn't smart enough. Huh? Whoa, chaos! Sonic, help me!
Uh-oh. I don't think it's actually chaos, though.
It's
like the Mania theme.
Right? We need to save the world, and maybe that's why you're here, to help save the world. Either way, it's still good to see you, Sonic. Heck, it's good to see any Sonic.
I forgot that they had the 2D Sonic stuff. Oh boy. Oh boy. Alright, well, let's,
The radar shows Eggman up ahead. Enemies could be lying in wait. Your step. I get the feeling Eggman has some tricks up his sleeve.
They gotta go holding down right barely. Well, you see, Sonic has to like actually stand still first, so I can do those things. I don't like how his run is so slow. He's much faster when he's rolling, which I guess makes sense, but...
this seems to seem... this is terrible. They've made a total mess of this place. We have to stop Eggman and end this war...
okay, Sonic, don't jump. It's okay. like yes, but what? Man.
Be careful, Sonic. I'm detecting a ton of readings besides Eggman, too. One is stronger than the others. What could it be?
What in the heck? Alright, that was kind of weird, but alright. They destroyed it. So how did I get an S rank? That was a terrible run. Those completion rewards that I got really interested in. Maybe the boots are okay, I don't know. Couple of months ago in the city.
There is no reason to resist.
Ooh. This got lasered.
I can taste your terror, child. All that anxiety and doubt. It's delicious. Give in to your fear. Flee screaming. I'll let you live.
Dang.
Knuckles, can you hear me?
Rouge, it's about time. How's Sonic doing?
He's been better. They're getting ready to banish him into space.
What? You can't be serious!
Eggman's been keeping Sonic alive all this time. He's been waiting to show him his completed empire before banishing him.
Torturing Sonic just to pass the time? Oh, that's low.
Eggman got wind of our rescue plan and is moving forward with his plan ahead of schedule.
I don't know if I like that voice for Rouge.
The clock is ticking, boss.
But we don't even know where he's being held captive!
Yes, we do. Eggman rebuilt the Death Egg. That's where he's keeping Sonic.
The Death Egg? Oh, man! None of this is good, Vector. That's why it's called war. You all know what to do. Let's...
We're gonna go get some... Oh, mission. Yeah, this prison hall. Yeah, let's go rescue Sonic first.
Listen up, rookie. Our other forces are busy dealing with enemies. It looks like you took the best route. It's up to you to save Sonic now. Find him! Ha!
Nice.
Prisoners are being held in a kind of internment facility. Sonic is probably there too. Security is tight, so stay on.
Oh, that looks like the Sentry boss from Dithic Zone.
Nothing in this
Sonic 3.
And that's what... We're still trying to fight our way out. They've got us pinned down.
That's kind of cool. Yeah. We're not actually fighting them, it looks like, but they are
like this
there.
Place was used up until recently.
It appears that many of our brethren were held here.
That's one more thing Eggman will answer for.
No, I ran out of juice. Gosh darn it. I can't. Oops. Gosh darn it. I did not. Oops. Okay. There we go. I just gotta get my timing right. Hit it. Ooh. Ooh, okay. pulling out the old man reflexes now. I guess. At least I got an A on it. I don't know if I deserve that, but that's what I got. Oh man, we got a football helmet and glasses. What in the heck? The green, no. I don't like any of these things they're giving me. I'll just run around in the nude. It's okay. Alright, we're gonna do this. We gotta rescue Sonic here.
This is the end, Sonic.
I still think it's kind of ridiculous like he got beefed as bad as he did.
No,
but
of course not. You hate fun.
Yeah.
Whoa. Wow. The end, huh? Let's see you try something now that I'm free.
Foolish hedgehog. Getting out of your chains does not make you free. Now, come and face the inevitable.
Ha! The only thing inevitable here is my foot kicking your butt.
Ooh. All right, boss fight. Let's do it. Ooh, what in the heck is that?
I can't wait to see how long you last against this.
Come out and fight me yourself, and I'll mop you up real quick.
That reminds me, I haven't played Lost Worlds yet.
Watching you suffer.
Well, on stream anyway. That was a very different kind of... Oh my gosh. Game. So how do I hurt this guy? I guess that's how I do it. We'll give him the old 1-2-3 when he comes down to sting me. What? Hey, let me lock onto it. Alright, that works too. I guess I better be careful here. Oh god. Alright. What? Okay, maybe I'm not supposed to jump. I don't know what they want me to do. Uh-oh. Gosh darn. That was dumb. I should not have let him nail me with that. That was bad. Oh, come on. Alrighty. Yeah, so I gotta let him hit the ground and not jump to avoid the shockwave.
No matter. Crush it, be all the more satisfied.
Hey now. Ooh. What are you gonna do? What are you gonna do, buddy? Take us long to sting me. That threw me off. Getting sloppy. Alright. I'm done with the... Take that. Ooh. Sonic just giving him a good old-fashioned beatdown.
How can I lose to the likes of you again?
That was a blast. Bring some chili dogs next time.
Sounded like some stuff might have actually broken there. Alright, we did it. Somehow I got an A rank. Ooh, we're close to an S. Is that? Oh, I kind of like that hat. That could be alright. I'm not into skulls and bones.
It's that sound again. Whoa, it's not time for thinking. It's time for running.
Let's do... Whoops, there's a mission down here, and I want to do that. You can earn different items after completing a mission. Check out the detailed mission list. Okay. I don't... Wait. Oh, it's this stuff. I thought this was like... Okay, never mind. We're not gonna do that. It's a Sonic level. Oh my gosh, that thing is... Egg Gate. Let's do it. I like this game. I don't understand quite why so many people dislike this. I mean, I get it. Yeah, it's different from like an old-fashioned Sonic game. It's pretty different from even like, the adventure. I did not mean to do that. Ugh. It's a little different than the Adventure series too, but I don't think it's a bad game. But so many people, when I mention this, they're like, "Well, that's a Sonic game that sucked." Although anymore, how do I get that one on the far left? That's what I'm trying to do, but I can't, like...
Whoa, we're off planet.
Give over a shot.
Anyone who crosses Eggman gets a one-way trip to space. No way I'm sticking around here.
Why is he not locking on to the guys I want to lock on to? Alright, well, whatever. I'll just take whatever path he gives me at this point.
I guess anyone who crosses Eggman gets a one-way trip to space. No way I'm sticking around here.
Yeah, what we're gonna do... I think that resets the bonus stuff. Oh, what's down here? Oh, it just makes you do that. That's kind of cool. Not particularly helpful, but
I guess anyone who crosses Eggman gets a one-way trip to space. No way I'm sticking around here. There's nothing to run on.
Yeah, I don't know how you lock on that other one. I'm not gonna go out of my way necessarily to get those, but if it's right there, why not? Ooh. Of course, the music doesn't disappoint either. At least I don't. Ooh. I don't think it does. I'm digging these shoes.
Oh,
that did was.
I'll be out of here in no time, though. Just wait and see, Eggman.
Got something there. Stop, that's what I'm trying to do.
It's not like I can swim out into space. I know. I'll just grab a shuttle. The one I came in on must be around here somewhere.
Ooh, a no, ow. Home. That looks so cool in the background. This just looks very impressive. I think it does anyway. Ooh. Okay, we're gonna ride whatever this thing is.
Packing a lot of firepower. Still, it doesn't matter if they can't land their shots. Here goes nothing.
Oh boy. Oh, we're gonna fall down now. We've done this a time or two in Sonic. Oh, no booster. There we go. I got an S! Holy cow! I am very surprised. Ooh, it's a ghost shirt. What? That would look okay if it was a different color. Wow, all kinds of stuff there for my avatar. The only problem is I don't really like any of them.
Easy there, everything's cool. Are you here to rescue me?
Mm-hmm.
I can't tell you how much I appreciate it. It's been a while since I've seen a friendly face.
Hey, Rookie, you still in one piece?
Oh, sure. Don't even bother to ask how I am.
Sonic!
Amy?
I'm so glad!
Hold up, Amy.
Of course,
Amy
is.
Around here? Your concern is touching, Knuckles.
I like how dark this game is, too. You know, Robotnik took over the world. Captured Sonic, was gonna just go jettison him out into space.
Sonic, finding you alive is the... And here's the bat.
A factory?
No kidding.
The story kind of moves a little fast, though, but...
That's because it's cold in space. The factory is nice and warm.
It will be when it's burnt to the ground. Sonic, you take...
I got 6 months of payback I'm just dying to spend. This sounds like a good start.
All right. Ooh, Arsenal Pyramid. So, this was actually a level in Sonic Adventure 2. Pretty sure. There's one called Arsenal Pyramid. Anyway.
The enemy's factory is inside the pyramid. I can send reinforcements.
Granted, this is Green Zone, and that's not where it was. Adventure, but...
place and open up a path for the resistance. Right, partner?
Oh. Oh, what?
It's time for the two of us to team up. It doesn't matter what obstacles they put in our way. We'll blow past everything they throw at us.
Let's do it! Oh, yeah. That feels real good.
Yeah, that's how it's done. We've got unstoppable speed and timing. We just have to keep this up. Bingo! Found a way in!
Should be able to get into the factory through there. Stay alert.
This should be fun.
I like how they just like turn on their back, put it down. Like, yes, it's easy.
So they're building weapons here, huh? Making everyone work like
yeah,
robots.
Yeah, take that.
It's Eggman's turn to get pushed around when I get a hold of him.
Ooh, ooh, no. Ooh. What? No! Craft that! It didn't do the thing.
So they're building weapons here, huh? Making everyone work like robots. It'll be Eggman's turn to get pushed around when I get a hold of him.
I mean, they are robots, from what I can tell. But... so far, the game plays very smoothly. Oh my gosh. Ooh. Ooh, I don't know. Which way do I want to go? Do I want to go left or right? Let's go left. know if it matters.
I don't know why I was even worried.
That's pretty cool. And you can kind of use both character stuff. Sonic can use his little boost there, and then you can use your gun. I like it. I don't know why people didn't, why they hated this game so much. I definitely would not be wearing those. What the heck? Some of these clothes, I tell you. Ooh, we got another thingy there. The belt looks kind of cool. That's a golden kind of thing. If they had it in black, I'd try.
Inside the Mystic Jungle, Silver is fighting him.
Mystic Jungle is also in Sonic Adventure 2.
Guys, it's him.
I'm looking forward to a second round.
Okay. Let's mess with the avatar a little bit. I have some wispins, as they're called. I'm gonna shoot you there. Boo, lightning speeds, earrings are enemies. A whip of lightning. Hmm. Yeah, let's try it. Awards bonus points for collecting 100 rings. All right. Let's do this. Luminous Forest.
Eggman's forces are scattering bombs.
Oh, this
like
looks really cool.
We can't go on like this.
The whole place is going up in flames. Not the kind of fireworks I like.
Like, he's actually destroying stuff. One of the few times Robotnik actually feels really evil in a Sonic game. Instead of just like a crazy whatever. Hey, we got a thingy. I think I was supposed to wait.
You're so gonna regret that. Hedgehogs don't make good snacks.
There, yeah, I was supposed to wait on that. Okay. That snake is not gonna be. That was a bad call trying to eat Sonic the Hedgehog, let me tell you. And we got an S rank for that. Heck yeah. That's what I'm talking about. Gamer. We got that gamer hat, folks. And I'll be honest, like, the whole COVID thing kind of ruined masks for me. Like, I don't think they're cool anymore. All right. Ooh, infinite.
This wasn't part of my agenda, but I'm always happy to crush a hero. It keeps the rabble in line, shows them that there is no one.
Does anyone but you believe your lies?
Time to tag out, Silver. I got it from here.
Well, look who's back from the dead. The little blue.
I actually do kind of like
what's that,
Infinite's theme.
You reek of fear.
Even though they rhymed it with it in the song.
That's not fear. I ran all the way over here. And you haven't left an impression. I don't know anything about you, not even your name.
You may call me Infinite in the brief moments that remain to you.
Oh, great! See, Infinite? Now we're getting to know each other. So, what's your favorite color? Do you like long romantic walks on the beach? What's the source of your power? You can skip the first two questions if you like.
The source of my power is none of your concern.
Sorry. But you've just got to share the secret of your power with me. I insist.
You're insisting.
Whoa.
Uh-oh.
Sonic, you okay?
Ooh, that didn't work out for him.
Still thrashing around.
Wait, it didn't let me pick up.
Have you seen a hedgehog before? Come on, I'll show you my spines.
Oh, you don't want to touch that red stuff. That's bad. Bad. Okay. Let's beat him up. Oh, golly. That could have been bad. So far, this seems like a fairly simple thing here. Yeah, eat that, Infinite.
You might have more fighting. Let's see how many seconds last.
Payback time at last.
What? Excuse me? I was lining up a homing attack on him and it just got negated. How about that, Infinite? Ooh. Is the last hit gonna be... That's so weird.
Your abilities exceed your previous data.
There we go.
Unlike mechs, I can grow. I get more powerful.
I don't know how Sonic
second.
Gets more powerful by rotting in a prison for 6 months, but okay.
You can count on it.
Oh, I got an S for that. Sweet. Look at that. Okay.
Well, you've improved since the last time, but you will still lose. As I predicted, you're not even worth the effort to finish off.
Dang. Sonic just got handled.
The secret of his power.
He spent the night at a Holiday Express.
I failed Sonic. Well, I mean this world, Sonic. And Eggman's monster got him. But you're here now. It's like the world needs a Sonic. Any Sonic to keep things in balance. If we defeat Eggman, this war will... we can figure out the secret to his power, maybe we can get you home. Hey, the sensor is picking up Eggman. Let's hurry.
It's kind of weird to me that they just conveniently get, you know, the old school Sonic. It's like, wait a moment. How did he even get here?
Find Eggman quick. Let's see. The meeting I picked up was through this way. This area is still relatively undamaged. The enemy is here somewhere. You better be on your guard, Sonic.
Hey, it's the choppers. Hey, that was rude. Oh, I died. Add break ends in a minute and a half. That felt very much like part of the first Sonic game. Ooh.
I see desert over there. This is Green Hill, right? Something is wrong.
It's definitely Green Hill. Just a little modified. Shield. That looks really cool in this game. Welcome back. The break is over, and we just finished this level as old school Sonic. Got an S rank on it. Wasn't anything too crazy, just some Green Hill Zone. SOS. Oh no, we're just gonna keep going.
And with that, the disposal of the Phantom Ruby prototypes is complete.
It was a defective model. It could only record the DNA of the one that triggered it.
Only a being with my strength of will could ever activate it.
The Phantom Ruby.
It doesn't matter now, with the lab locked down in Mystic Jungle. Which reminds me, didn't you run into Sonic there after he escaped?
Yes, but he was powerless against me. There is no need for concern.
You let the Hedgehog live? That is a great source of concern!
For you, perhaps. He has beaten you for decades, yet I defeated him in our first encounter.
Phantom Ruby prototypes? And Sonic is alive?
What is it?
Nothing. We move forward with the plan.
Of course! When it's complete, the resistance will be erased. The world will be nothing but ashes, from which a glorious Eggman Empire will rise.
And the resistance will yield to the Phantom Ruby's power. All will submit.
What? You!
Shit.
I don't have time for this.
Sonic's just chasing him down.
Such power.
Man, I've never seen anything like this before. So,
my own genius.
Oh god.
Sometimes
Alright, so that's how the physics work in this. Alright. That's good to know. It's good to know.
Such power exceeds even my expectations.
So I have to... Okay.
That means you miscalculated. That's a failure in my book.
To surpass expectations.
Zag Dragoon. Why is that here? No. That's not nice. Ow.
You've got a lot of nerve for a pint-sized Sonic from another dimension. Still, this Ed Dragoon has only lost 10% of his combat strength.
You're lying!
You won't have to wait long to find out.
How about, we just hit you some rocks. Ooh. Take that, Robotnik. Oh boy. Oh boy. No, no! Oh, okay, I can jump to avoid those. That's actually oddly nice of them. Yeah, what now? Actually, kind of a fun boss fight. Beat you up.
I'll round up the entire resistance sooner or later. Just you wait.
Nice. Ooh, I like those. I like those. I might have to put those boots on. I don't know about all this other stuff though, it's not. It's great.
Oh, no. Yeah! We did it!
Look at you fighting like you've got a chance to win! It's adorable! Almost makes me feel bad that we're never going to do this little dance again. In just 3 short days, my plan will eliminate the bothersome lot of you.
Wait, 3 days? And what plan?
If I told you, it wouldn't be a surprise. You know what they say, the anticipation of the end is worse than the end itself.
I thought it was the more the merrier, but okay. You know what they say. Okay, so we made it to the 12th level here. Footwear. Where's those boots? Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Did I get any gloves I'd actually want? That could work. I guess. I don't like those. You know what? We'll use it. It's got like a... Nah, I don't like that. Gamer. Okay. Here we go. We'll do the little helmet thing here. Okay. Is there anything body? I don't like. we can do that. Like body sand. I don't. It's a kind of not really. Yeah, that kind of adds some texturing there. You can do that. There's my avatar. Kinda liking it. I wouldn't mind actually having some black gloves that have the little things on the back, but got that. Eh, we'll put a little bit on. I don't know. It's coming together now. Oh, cool. Okay, so I think we're gonna cut it off there. Here in about, I don't know, well, just shy of 15 minutes, I guess, my Marble Zone deep dive video is going to be released on my YouTube channel. The link for that is down below in the About Me section. And yeah, I'd appreciate it if you take a look at it. Let me know what you think, if you're a fan of the original Sonic the Hedgehog game. And yeah, some stuff I kind of wish went a little bit better, but I think at the end of the day, it still ended up pretty good. Spring Yard Zone is going to be next. And then from there, I'll kind of wait and see what the reception is, I guess, of the three videos, and go from there. But anyway, folks, take care. I hope you have a great rest of your day. But for now, this is Agent Ice, signing off.